This is what I mean with the difference between a five-star development and here. This is the former Yugoslavian infrastructure. Here is the Hotel IAM here in Galo Herceg Novi. Here you see the leftovers due to restitution and privatization issues. Here you see this former luxury health spa center of the past, defunct. Yeah? And this is the difference. The past, Yugoslavia, the future, European Union and NATO. And this is all possible. Of course, it needs some work, capital, competence, management, good governance, and it will be done. This will be looking exactly like this once Montenegro is in the European Union. The faster Montenegro joins, the faster it will be better, and the future will be bright. So thanks a lot for Pax Europiana. Enough for today, more tomorrow. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye.